This year will be remembered as a year when common sense conservative women get things done for our country. All across this country, women are standing up and speaking out for common sense solutions. These policies coming out of DC right now, this fundamental transformation of America, well, a lot of women who are very concerned about their kids' future are saying, we don't like this fundamental transformation and we're gonna do something about it. It seems like it's kind of a mom awakening in the last year and a half where women are rising up and saying, no, we've had enough already, because moms kind of just know when something's wrong. Here in Alaska, I always think of the mama grizzly bears that rise up on their hind legs when somebody's coming to attack their cubs, to do something adverse toward their cubs. You thought pit bulls were tough. Well, you don't want to mess with the mama grizzlies. And that's what we're seeing with all these women who are banding together, rising up, saying, no, this isn't right for our kids and for our grandkids. And we're gonna do something about this. We're gonna turn this thing around. We're gonna get our country back on the right track, no matter what it takes, to respect the will of the people. Look out, Washington, because there's a whole stampede of pink elephants crossing the line, and the ETA stampeding through is November 2nd, 2010. A lot of women coming together.